Hello everybody and welcome back to City Skyline. So we are here in Link's Landing, and in the last episode we got this area zoned and ready to go because we need more people. Now, we have eaten through all of our residential demand, so we need to go get that back up so we could finish up this area and get it, you know, more filled in because we still have a bit of a worker issue. Not so bad, it is getting better. But obviously we still need probably another 5,000 population, to make for enough workers to actually, fill this up. And we also have a lot of abandoned buildings that I might have to go and manually destroy, which is kind of a pain in the ass, but it'll be something that's gonna have to happen, I think. But today we're gonna start with eating up some of this other demand so we can get more residential demand, and that should help make that grow, which will make every other problem go away, I hope, except for traffic, which isn't really that big of an issue right now. Except for right here, apparently. It's all these goods. There's so many goods. All of these goods are coming in. One thing I did notice. This mod, the one that allows me to change traffic lights, is broken. It was working. I don't know why it's not working. Before I started recording today, there was a like 15 megabyte update for City Skylines. And I'm assuming that broke it, because I'm pretty sure it was working fine before. But for some reason, it doesn't work. So I can't change any traffic lights, which is kind of a pain because I just turned that off and then problem solved. But we have a lot of goods coming through here, which is kind of a pain. But there's not much I could really do about that at the moment. And it's actually going to get worse because this area is going to be producing more goods once it's, you know, working properly. So why is this? Yeah, let's get rid of that. Why is this a different color? Is it because? These are second tier buildings and these are all... Well, a lot of these are third tier, and apparently there's a color difference. Either way, not a problem. So, I want to get this area all done. A lot of it is going to be leisure. No, not leisure. Tourism. No. Damn it. The blue. What's the blue again? That one, which is this one. Tourism. Yes. So, in here is going to be all, mostly tourism. There's going to be some offices. But for a lot of it's going to be tourism to help eat up all this commercial demand. So, we're going to get that done right away. So, we need roads. And, once again, grids, because this is going to be a downtown core, and grids work great for a downtown core. So, that goes this way, and we have other roads. See, a lot of my grid doesn't properly go this way. So, we kind of got to work around that, which shouldn't be too big of a deal. But we could continue this. And that's going to cut off power. I don't really want to cut off power, so that could go to there for right now. This could come across here. That's kind of a small spot there. Actually, that's going to cause us some problems. Maybe not. We're going to lose a couple of the deep lots, but it shouldn't be too big of an issue. So we'll bring this to here, and this one could continue right up along this coast, and we're actually going to curve that along to make it a little bit nicer. So that could come right up along here. We got to pause it because I'm cutting power. And actually, that could come right into that connection. And then we have this road here, which doesn't really need to extend to here. Although I could bring that across and then have a bridge, and that can meet up in here, which is probably a good idea. So that is a 6-lane. Why are you so loud today, train? I am sorry. I guarantee the mic picked that up. Trains have been quite quiet recently, which is nice. But that one decided it wanted to blast its horns. Okay, so this goes to here, and we could have a bridge right to here, and we'll work with the rest of that later when we get into this area. Okay, and then we just need all the other roads. So back, here we go. Actually, we should do this one as well, so that is a 4-lane, and actually that might not work. That pillar may or may not be in the way, not quite sure. Okay, this. It's just enough room. Okay, and that could go straight right into here. Okay, there we go. And back. Okay, and it doesn't matter if I cut power because it's already cut. So I could go to here. And then this. Oh, there's a pillar in the way. And there's actually not a lot of other connections. So I might just create one in the center here. Something like that. Okay, and then we could just continue these. From here, right over to here. And actually, I might get rid of that because it's not going to work how I want it. But that could go to here. And actually, that's fine there. No, it's not. It is going to make too close of intersections. Okay, and then that goes right up to... come on. Yeah, that works. That's close enough. Okay, and then we could go from this one. Oh, we could go into there. It's a bit sharp of an angle, but it does work. And we could have this kind of following the same design. And there we go. So that's all roaded up. And traffic flows that way, that way, that way, and into those. That should be okay traffic-wise. I think. It should. I hope. Okay. and then we also need... do I want that to connect? I don't really want that connect. But if I don't, then I gotta connect it in another way. So that's probably best if I connect that. And then we can go from here. That's the four there. So a little bit closer. Like that. And that could stay green. I'm okay with that. We'll just cut this and do it somewhere else. And we got power. Power. And we're gonna have to make a new line because that was the only way power could get from that section of the city to this section. So let's just go from here to... I'm gonna have to go up and over. Up. Over. Down. And that could just go to here until we get into this area. And we'll just remove... do we need... No, we don't need any of this power anymore. This is old stuff. And I'm gonna have to remember to rezone that. Okay, there, 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 and there. Then zoning. So this is all low density residential. So that across there. In there. What do I got going on here? Yeah, I could go right to here. And that should be good. And all this just needs to get zoned and we're good to go. I think so. Okay, so we're going to need some offices to help eat up some of this demand. So we're going to do offices. Where do we want them? I think the best spot would be along the main road. Simply because if we do it along the main, then that's going to help stop the trucks and stuff from having to pull into the commercial spots. Which will, you know, every time a truck comes in, it kind of jams up traffic just a little bit. So if we go there, we'll gonna need a smaller tool. Remove that, because that's not going to make sense. Those would be some real tiny-ass buildings, which kind of not fit nice. And we'll do it along here. And actually, that could go right down into here. Remove that tile. Okay, and then again on this side, let's just bring that right up along to there. Get rid of that tile. We'll bring it right up across. Oh, get rid of that. Oh, crap. There we go. And right up into this corner. And then we'll do this whole chunk in here, and then the rest is going to be leisure. Tourism. Tourism. Yes, tourism. Okay, and power. Is that going to transfer? I could unpause it, I think. We're still connected. Still good. Let's speed this up. I think we're good. Yes. Okay. So, I don't want it to go right up into here. No, I do want it up into here, but not into here. Okay. So then we'll go here, right along, both sides. Gonna do it the easy way. Yeah, the easy way. So I could go this whole area. And then we're just going to have to do a little bit of dezoning. Mostly right along here. Let's grab the small tool along here. Actually, those grew up to be relatively tall buildings. That might not look so bad. Yeah, let's leave that. And then that's good, that's good, that's good. We'll remove those off of that corner because that's a little bit weird. And then was there any other spots that didn't need it? I think that actually worked pretty much perfectly. That didn't do it along there. Okay, so let's run that. Okay, so there we go. We got that. We're going to need probably some services. Fire. Do we need fire? It looks like it's covered. It should be okay. Yeah, okay. Sure, good enough. And then police, there's no police coverage over here, but we could actually put the police station on this side of the bridge and it would cover that no problem. No, it's not gonna have power over there just yet. Okay, we'll put it right here on the corner, then that'll cover that, and we'll make sure everything's nice and police covered. Education is not important. Actually, this whole side, I swear, I only did one of each over here. I thought I had more. Well, that's okay, because I do need some uneducated people, at least at the beginning over here. And actually, we have a lot of trains backing up over here. They're all trying to use this. And that's raw resources coming in to feed this. It is our only train station, after all. I'm not sure if that's going to be a problem, because if that starts to back up all the way up to here, and then it'll start really jamming shit up. But other than that, we might be okay. And then once we get this finished, which actually, I thought I had that finished, but once that gets connected all the way up into this system, then raw resources don't have to go through all of this train network, which will help ease that. Not that we have too much of a traffic problem here anyways, so it's not too much a concern, although we do have a bit of road traffic jamming up. And a lot of this is people, which I'm assuming most of those people are here, because I never did end up setting up the bus networks for in here. At least I don't think I did. No. There's no buses. There's no public transportation at all. So all of this is road traffic, which is not good. Which actually, like I say, it shouldn't be too big of an issue. But then I remember that all of this is actually full already. Although I could probably maybe get away with two stops per spot here. Could probably get away with that. Maybe. I'm not sure. This train station is doing well. It's a lot of people. How many, we dropped off 144. We picked up 5. Really? We're only picking up 5 for the trip? Where are you going? It says watch it. So it's going this way. So I'm assuming it's going to this station over here. Yes. No, it's going to this station over here. Okay, that's not a big deal. Although, this is really growing in nicely. We're up to 96,000 people. Okay, so we are getting more people come in. And this area is getting better. Slowly. But we still need more people. So, by the time this actually finishes filling in, that should be pretty much enough. And then obviously we're going to get all in here done as well, but that's this. We got to get this done first. And we have no demand for anything, which is a pain. I could lower taxes. We're doing more than okay for money. Should I not? I do want to get up in here finished though. Get this station actually being used, because right now it's just taking up rail capacity without actually doing anything. Oh, we have a building burnt. You. Oh, actually, we have a few buildings burnt. Huh. How's, fire coverage? It's not bad. The roads are colored. Not back here. You. Go away. Do we have any other burnt down buildings? I do not see the icons for it. This building here doesn't have power. It's because it's not filled in over here, because we need demand. Then once the demand's in, that'll fix that. Although, look at the traffic. It's nighttime. We've got quite a lot. Speaking of a lot, holy crap. Look at the tram. It is being used. So you dropped off 144, picked up 177. It's not bad. We have a lot of people waiting. Although, there's no way for me to properly check this stop to see how many people are actually waiting here, which is a bit of a pain. Look at all the buses. Jeez. God, going in this area creates so much lag because there's so much foot traffic, and my computer doesn't quite like looking at all that foot traffic. Pick up, drop off. I might add another tram or two to this line. I think one more tram would be enough to start picking up enough of these people to make it so we don't have so many waiting around. Because the next tram going that way is still all the way over here. Yeah, let's, okay, tram station here. Trams in use, 12. Okay, I need this and this. Wait, yep, that's tram. And I don't want this building, but I have to have that. Oh, why? I want to modify the tram. Okay, so which one is tram? This one? Holy shit. A lot of people are actually using a lot of my public transportation. We have 2,000, almost 2,500 on buses. I can't read block on purple. 1,000 people using trams. 4,150 using our subways. And trains are 2,250. So our networks are being used pretty damn heavily, which is nice to see. But we got... Oh shit, which one's which? This one. Okay, we gotta go over here so we can actually see. Right there. Okay, so I need this line to get an extra train. So if I go... Not rename. If I just double click. Right, shift. How do I bring up that menu? That, there we go. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3. There's 800 people waiting here. And people kind of waiting at most of the stops. Okay, so let's add one. Let's add two vehicles to that line. And that'll help eat up some of that demand that we have. Oh, look at all the people. Sorry, computer, but I want to look at that once in a while. Okay. Holy shit, population just keeps skyrocketing. That could go. We have 300, just over 300 people per week coming in at this point. Which means this is growing up very... Oh yeah, I'd say it's growing up. That's a nice looking building. It's kind of bland, but I like it. And then, how are you guys doing leveling up? Police, leveled... Some of these are not quite there yet. A lot of uneducated people, which is obvious because we don't have any education. But how about these? You don't have workers. You're still level one. See, the thing is, I need uneducated people to come and work in these first tier buildings only for them to upgrade and need educated workers. So I need them uneducated up until the point where all of them are finally done upgrading and doing their thing. And then I could educate them to work there properly. Yeah. Although we are almost at 100. I think we're going to break 100 this episode. Not that I kept track of how long it's been, so I don't know when I should end it. But that's fine. Let's go ahead and do a little bit of cleanup. You are abandoned. Where else? We got... How many buildings here? Just the one that doesn't have enough customers? It's not a big deal. We have a couple abandoned buildings over here. We could just get rid of these and then new ones will grow. That one, that one, that one, that one. Holy shit. Almost done. We almost got all of them with workers. There's just a couple left. This doesn't have proper garbage. Not too worried about that really. You're abandoned. You could go. Where else in the city do we have abandonment issues? Actually, how much traffic? It's not bad. It's not bad. This is not too jammed up. We've got a lot of volume, not a whole lot of congestion. If they would just use the damn roads properly. All of you guys, this is a turning lane. You should use this if you're mostly turning. And apparently this doesn't have a traffic light. No, it does. Yeah, because cars are being stopped. Not that I could change that anyways. And over here. Yeah, we're doing okay for traffic. We got a lot of volume, but not too much for congestion. And like I said, if I get all of the bus routes hooked up in here properly, that would cut down quite a bit. Because a lot of... all of these people have to drive to get places. Although we do have some congestion building up here. Is mostly coming from kinda up here. It seems to just start. They all want to be in that one lane. If they split up, then we'd only have traffic up to here in all the lanes, and that would be fine. But it's not. Oh, we got a lot of abandonment going on over here. Still, nowhere to bring the goods. Now, how is our import-export system going? They move stuff. Which one is it? I don't remember icons. There we go. So we're importing goods. We're importing a little bit of goods there, but mostly into here. So this isn't producing enough goods. Along with this. And obviously, I need to get goods coming in from a different direction, because we already have a lot of traffic in here from goods coming in. So, the plan was... what was the plan? To have... I think, yeah, it was on this chunk of... Well, I guess this strip along the river, to have goods production here. That way that could get funneled in past the mountain right into here. And also, over in this area, because this is going to be more downtown core, and we're going to need goods being pumped into there. And we could also do some along this mountain here, get them pumped in from that direction as well. Look at all the trains. Where are you going and where are you from? You are leaving. No, you're coming in, but you came from... Oh, you're going here. Where'd you come from? What? Yeah, where'd you come from? Because the only... Like, it's going this way. That way. Oh, it could have came from outside of the city. Came, dropped some off here, and now it's dropping some off over here. And that's why it's on this line going this way. Because there is no way out of the city from this direction. So that's kind of why I was confused on why it's going this way. Like, if it took a wrong turn type of shit. But no, it probably dropped some stuff off here, and then... Yeah, it's making its way to the other side of the city. That's fine. I could use another road connection here. That way all of this traffic could split, and that should help. So, gonna grab... what are we using here? This is 6 lane, so grab 6. And this could follow... It's nice, smooth. Follow along here. And that's gonna have to end and come in. I still don't quite know how I want to do this border, because I don't want it to be high density right until, you know, we can't build anymore. So I'm going to have to kind of have to tone it down and then go low density right along this edge, or else it's going to be, you know, skyscrapers, then open field. And that's going to look odd when we get everything, you know, finished. I think all this is as grown as it's going to get for the most part. There's still a few that aren't fully upgraded, but for the most part... Actually, a lot of them still need a little bit more. Oh yes, I wanted to do a park here. I should have done that before all these buildings grew in. Speaking of that, does this area have any leisure? No, this whole island is basically leisure free. Actually, the whole city's kind of shitty for leisure. Okay, let's get a couple parks all over. So, these are great parks. We could do right there. How's that do color-wise? Did a little bit. Okay, then we could do one. Why is that building not colored? Does it not need leisure? Does it not care? Oh, it's upgrading. Okay. I can't do any on this inside because it's a steep mountain right beside it. I could. Oh, how much is that going to change it? Quite a bit. See, I wish this was a little bit different looking. Although I could put this right there. Actually, that is terrain conforming, apparently. Kind of looks a little odd right there. But it's good to know that those won't screw up the terrain. Instead, we'll have a slope park. So we could do one right here beside that. And actually, that also means we could do them on this inside. Because it's going to go up with the hill. Yeah. Perfect. Although I am using all of the exact same park. It's just because I like the look of them. Let's try something different. I wish all of these parks did... Actually, they never used to. Maybe all of them do. So, like, let's do a large playground. And maybe it won't fit. Okay, let's grab a slightly... That's a larger one. Can I fit this anywhere? Let's grab small. It's still too big. Okay, let's grab a... What's that? Small park? That's bigger than the small park. Small playground. I need something slightly smaller. And those all suck because they don't link together properly. You get a Japanese guardian. That fits there. Come on, come on. Yeah, I could speed this up to full speed. And this is upgrading all of them, luckily. That seemed to do almost nothing. I do like the botanical gardens. Can I put that? No. I could put it right there. A botanical garden right beside a train station or a train track. There we go. That really helped. Okay, and then we could do another botanical garden right over by this intersection. We already have... What's there? Oh, that's one of the parts. Yeah, okay. So that road's gonna have to go this way. I can't fit this between those two roads. I could fit it on this side, because that road's gonna cross through. So we go something like right there. That should help you guys quite a bit. Then what else do we have? Plaza? No, those work better for downtown. We could do a basketball court. I don't want to destroy that tall one. I was okay with destroying those two small ones, but not the big one. I could destroy... That's not going to let me build there. I got to get rid of that power. I don't think that's necessary. I can't do this along here. Although, right here is pretty flat. I could do another botanical garden. Probably not, actually. Yeah, there's a path. Yeah, that's not going to let me because it's a damn curve. Dog park. Ah, that's actually nice and small. I could fit that... Not there. I could fit that right there. How's that do for color change? Not bad. Not bad at all. I want to do the botanical garden right here. Because that would cover basically the majority of what we need to finish here. But it's not going to let me. Oh well. We could do this one right in the middle somewhere. Handful of small buildings. That works. Right there. So I should change those over. Almost, almost, almost. Where's, oh, we could do a merry-go-round, actually. I was looking for the dog park. And... Stupid curve. I wish it would just be like, okay, yeah, it's only very, very slightly not gonna work here, so we're gonna let you do it anyway. But it doesn't. It doesn't care for what I want. Oh, that does fit... Nowhere. Why did it go green for a split second? Maybe it was up there. Okay. Well, I need something. And something that fits basically everywhere. Without screwing up the slope. No, it's not going to fit anywhere. Oh. That's two big buildings. I don't like that. But that does fix that. It's all nice and blue. Okay, and then we have over here. What buildings... Oh, not that... What buildings do we still have here for options? Statue of Wealth. That's not going to destroy that big ass one there. So that works. And that makes almost no difference at all. These suck. I'll go with normal parks. It works a little bit easier. A bouncy castle. Yeah, let's do a bouncy castle. Because every grown-up loves bouncy castles. They just can't admit it. let's do one right there. That gets most of that, and we could do something. What kind of area do we have? Oh, will you fit? No, 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 no. Of course not. That's not going to work along there. Slope too steep. Okay, so that's not going to work at all. Does work there, so that'll get rid of all of that. Hey, shit! We're at 105, almost 104, we're at 104,000 people now. It just kept going up. I wasn't even paying attention. Wonderful, wonderful. Okay, now we got all in here that is very, very poorly done. So, we got a botanical garden there. We're going to have another one up here. I do like these. They're nice looking buildings. They're big, but they're nice looking buildings. And they do a great job. So that, and then we could have a basketball court over on this corner. Yep, right there. That gets that. And over here, let's have a dog park. Where? Which one's the dog park? Dog park. Let's have that. Come on, less buildings. Where's a sweet spot? That's not gonna let me because the curve. Yeah, right there. Okay, and how's that do? Pretty good, pretty good. And we got a spot right here. Actually, we could take advantage of that and use one of these longer parks. Not that one. There's one that's a lot longer. Nope. Nope. Nope, but that does work. Goodbye. And that didn't do as much as I thought. Okay, and then we need one more. So actually, since this area is not zoned yet, where's the... I think that's the biggest one. This. Oh, it's not going to let me because it's a very slight curve. There we go. That works. So there we go. That's done. And then right over here, see, we got residents over here, and this isn't too bad. So let's find the way it is. For the most part, the residential areas are mostly covered now. Mostly, for the most part. Although I could have that. No, not another botanical garden. We got a lot in this area. But we can add something that's a little deeper right there. So that's all covered. That's mostly covered. Over here is not great. Although they've lived so long without anything, they could probably go on forever. We'll go that right there, and that should help fix that. Almost. We'll just add another one right there. And that'll fix that. We have a bit of residential over here that's not very well covered. So we'll go there. Lots and lots of parks. Costing me a shit ton of money. Actually, I should have really kept an eye. Oh, that's 24 for the parks. Bah, not that bad. How much is... Botanical Garden is probably pretty expensive. 240, not so bad. How much is the plaza? 16. Yeah, see, nice and cheap. I'm not worried about that. And then these... commercial buildings and all that. They don't really need it. Although this whole area is abandoned. What's your problem? Not enough goods. Okay, so you have a goods issue. We also have a not enough customers issue. So we need goods coming into this side. And then you still don't have a way for your goods to get out, apparently. Is it because there's just a lot of vehicle traffic? I can't tell over the smog. Why is there... I guess the whole area is kind of smoggy. One thing I never ended up doing. I wanted a road to go from here over to this highway to help cut down the amount of traffic that's going this way. Although, fog, rain, and nighttime coming in makes this very difficult. So, we're going to grab... this is 6 lane, so we're going to grab a 6-lane road. Branch it off right about here. What is that? Oh, that's ground level. Ground level and quite a lot. Actually, the traffic going to that shouldn't be too bad. I could probably leave this ground level. And just have a ground level crossing. It shouldn't be too bad. And then this, I need to split off so it could connect into all these. But instead of going that way and that way and this way all at once, we could connect into... one of these, although that's ground level, so I'm gonna have to go under or over because I don't want that. This interchange here is also kind of ugly. I'm gonna have to change that when I can see properly. I got it. We'll have this come along here a little bit further down this way. So I gotta make sure it's not too close where it can jam up that interchange. Then we bring this to about here. And elevate which one's the right key. Because I can't see. Crap. Did I make that too high? Yes, I did. Okay, ground. Okay, so that could go from here. I have to make it so I could have a connection point right there. That connection point right there. Oh man, I'm using the wrong damn road again. I'm gonna have to do some changes. And then, no, that went down too steep. That's not too bad. I have roads in my city that are worse. That's my excuse. Okay, let's change that all. I really wish that was, like, that, you could kind of see the green, but it also looks like it's grass. And I don't need bike lanes across here, because that's just a silly thing. Although I say that, and I hate that my city has, like, no bike lanes. So I'm kind of a dick to my citizens for not having any bus lane, bike lanes anywhere. But it is just a game, so it's not that big of a deal. Okay, and then we need... Not this. Hey! I didn't know my tree farms were still here. I thought I had those gone. I'm gonna have to use those in our farm area eventually. Once I finally get back to doing that. Now we need highway. No, highway. That. And not upgrade. Okay. The lock on. It's like a floaty lock on. Lock. Okay, then we gotta go down as smooth as possible. So right there. And that goes in. And down. Smooth as possible. And then in about the same. Okay, and then same thing here. I have to change the directions of these, but that's not too big of a deal. Crap, I can't tell. Oh, right there. And that kind of slopes off into a weird angle. Let's change that. I might have to turn off locks. Yeah, go away lock. Causing me issues. There we go. Get that there. And then in. And same thing here. Down as far as possible. And then in. Okay, and then we need directions. So, this goes up. That's already done. No, why? Where'd my buttons go? I had buttons that made it so I could just change directions nice and easily. Now I gotta do this weird shit. Okay, that's going down. That's going down. That's the wrong one. Okay, how do I use the stock game one? That is upgrade and shift. Oh, right click. Okay, so that's going up. Yeah, I don't know where the mod that I was using went, but there used to be other buttons here that made it so I could just click and drag. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. I can't change these over because that mod's broken, so those are going to have lights. And is anyone going to use this? Oh, did that change? Okay, no, that's still no light, at least. I don't know if anyone's actually going to use that to get on to the highway going that way or to come in. I would hope that they will. Doesn't seem like it. Because that's the shortest route to go either that way or this way now. Instead of them having to go up and around. Maybe no one's actually going up and around that way. Guys are going up. Where are you going? Cargo train terminal. What? Oh, your owner. You're exporting. Okay. Yeah, which direction are you exporting to? Probably up and out that way. I guess we will have to see. Full speed. Where are you going? This way? And if you turn this way, I'm going to be pissed. Because you had a better option. You bastard. Is this being... Okay, it's being used now. It's just the game had to register that it actually exists. And then I don't know... I don't think this is going to be a problem here. With that being a level crossing, I normally avoid them because, you know, having to wait for the train to pass, if there's a lot of train traffic, could just be disastrous. But again, we shouldn't have too much train traffic because over here is only this one. I think that should be okay. Although we do have a burnt building here. Here. And we have a bunch of abandonment, but that'll get fixed once, time passes and it fixes itself. And over here is still abandoned. Mostly Which are you? Not enough customers. Okay, so we just need more people. Which we have a bit of demand for people and everything else, basically. How are you guys doing? Are you done? Oh my god, I think we have enough workers, finally. Almost. You. Wait, where'd the icon go? You. Right there. You need more workers. 2 out of 16. And it's not upgraded, so once that upgrades, it will be fixed. Oh my god, look at the traffic. A lot of them going this way. This is all goods leaving to go to here. Although, this definitely did work for what I wanted. It split it up. So we're not jammed up here anymore. So that was a good idea. And it'll actually split up more once I get all these roads to continue. Not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, well, from here we're going to end it off. I think that was some pretty good productivity. I have no idea how long it's been. When I said I lost track last time, that was half hour ago, so this is probably like a 45-minute episode, so that works more than all right. This area here does need some more customers, which is a big issue. So we're going to have to get more people. So the best thing to do would be to get in here finished and in here. That way these will be going to here for, you know, goods and stuff that they want. And I may have just done a little overkill on the whole tourism thing. That's fine. It'll be fine. We got it. We've fixed every problem that came up so far. I'm sure we could manage that one. So, yeah, thank you everyone for watching. Let's go ahead and get a nice view of everything in the city at once. It's really coming together. I can't wait to see what it's going to look like done. All in here is going to be done. That. Some residents all along here. That side of the river is going to have stuff. It's going to be beautiful once it's all done. Am I on fastest? I want to see all the lights turn on. That's such a beautiful thing, is when nighttime comes. But it's taking too long. So, there it goes. It's starting. Wonderful. I love it. Okay, so yeah, thank you everybody for watching. If you're enjoying the series, don't forget to leave a thumbs up on the video. I do really appreciate it. And subscribe if you haven't yet. And I will see you all next episode.